Edmonton's multiculturalism will be celebrated on Friday as a special day of education is being planned to help increase the public's knowledge about Africa. In the evening, it's called the Ribbon Rouge,
yes.
And I understand it's all being sent to benefit AIDS in Africa. The Ribbon Rouge takes place on Friday. Tickets are available at the Students' Union Information Booth or by emailing this address, kacs@ualberta.ca.